Have you ever wondered how drummers play those pulled back hip hop grooves? They're commonly referred to as dilla beats or drunk drumming. While the best thing to do is just feel it out, here's a tip that may make it easier to play. Instead of playing your bass drum and snare drum in line with your hi-hat strokes, try flam them instead. So play your bass drum just before you hit the hi-hat and then play your snare drum just after you hit the hi-hat.